Hi there, I'm Neil Dow, but many of you may know me as the father of Prohibition. For too long, Americans have been under the abomination that is alcohol. Well, I'm here to change all of that. That's why I helped create the Maine Law of 1851, which prohibits the manufacture and the sale of liquor. I do this in an effort to create safer communities and end domestic violence. Hey there! Don't drink that! Drink this!
Thanks, Neil.
You're welcome, random drunk guy. That's better.
Hello there. My name is Frederick Douglass. For many years of my life, I was a slave. I was educated by my mistress. Even though my father was white, I still remained a slave for most of my life, although I had privileges that other slaves did not. I then escaped my captivity by ship and established a newspaper called the North Star. There, I fled New York by train. And you know what? I have a dream that we can all be free. All of us. Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Amen, brother.
Hey, what's wrong, man?
Go to jail, sir.
Oh, no, you're not.
I'm free. Thank you, sir.
This Fantastic Four member is a woman. She did not want to be another stay-at-home mom, as those in the cult of domesticity would have her be. She's from the inner cities of New York. Her name is Elizabeth Cady Stanton! Elizabeth was not like any other woman. She had the powers to corral people from all across the globe. For what, you ask? For the woman's rights and suffrage. She uses her power to corral masses of people by creating the Seneca Falls Convention, where there she expressed the severe importance of women's rights. There she created the Declaration of Sentiments, a document in which 68 women and 32 men signed that declares that all women and men are equal. Just think about that. She got 32 men to sign that all women and men are equal. She's freaking awesome! She created the National Women's Suffrage Association. Let's give it up for Elizabeth Cady Stanton!
Hey there, I'm Horace Mann, the man behind the education reform movement. I'm from Franklin, Massachusetts. Now some may call me the father of American public education, mainly because of my curriculum I developed based around the three R's, reading, writing, and arithmetic. You see, in the past, most children got their education from their mothers, but now, because of my reform plan, children can get their education in public schools.
What's wrong, buddy?
Can't read, Mr. Man.
Just try it.
Whoa, one fish.
Just spit it out, Junior.
Mr. Man.
I'm just playing. You can do it.
You think so?
I know so.
One fish, two fish, blue fish, red fish.
There you go.
Thanks, Mr. Man.
Thought they forgot about me, huh? Well, I'm John James Audubon. It's a brown thrasher. That's definitely going in my Birds of America book. It's on the move!